Hello everybody, Jason Basin here from a hot music room. I will show you how to link two Moog synths. Alright, let's do it. How can you link two Moog synths? Of course you need two Moog synths. This is the first one. We are talking here about a Polymoog keyboard. And we have up here the Micromoog, also from Moog. Two synthesizers. And what do you need further on? You need a simple mono cable with two jacks, mono jacks on it. So this you need, and you need also this cable. One is female, the other is a male. That's for people living outside America, it's a little bit a problem, because you don't find these cables normally in the groceries, in the outside your door. You need to make it your own, that's the best. You can order, you find these on the internet, the female and the male connector. And then you make yourself a male-female connector for the to connect your Moog. This is called an S-trigger cable. So what must we do? First, you must go from trigger out. That's this one, this female goes on a male on the Polymoog at the back side, and that goes the other side. This male then goes into the hole, let's say the S trigger hole on the Micromoog on its back. So it goes from this female on the Polymoog on to the Micromoog. And he got this S-trigger male inside him. Then we have, as I said and showed you, the audio cable, jack cable. You go from keyboard out on your Polymoog. This you stick into keyboard out, and the other side you stick into the oscillator input. And then we can demonstrate how you can trigger the Micromoog with the Polymoog. I have already set those two cables in position, so I can demonstrate it. We're gonna put up the sound here. We're gonna work from B to B on the lower octaves. You hear already the sound. You can set it in by pushing the keyboard, the Micromoog. Let's say you can choose the standard sound that you will get. And now we can alter this sound you hear on the Micromoog by playing, by pushing the keys here. When I let loose the last key, it goes to the original sound. So, and now we're gonna play it with the sound of the Polymoog, together with the sound of the Polymoog. We're gonna set it a little bit uh, here you can work on it, you can work on the sounds. If you have any more questions, please ask it underneath. This was Jason Basin. Thanks for watching, and I see and you hear me in another video. Bye bye.